Welcome back to my channel. I'm Khushi and you are watching Khushi Not Only Makeup. As requested in my last video of Metro Plaza tour, I am back with the Metro Plaza haul video. Most of you wanted me to show what all I shopped from Metro Plaza. So here I am sharing my haul with you guys. So let's begin. Metro Plaza is full of surprises. You can buy bridal jewelry, guest jewelry, junk jewelry, belts, accessories, makeup, clothing, shoes, bags, and electronics. They have so much to offer. The Metro Plaza's second floor is very affordable and has a lot of variety in comparison to the first floor and the ground floor, which I feel on the second floor 70% of the shops are shoe shops, and even I got my bridal shoes from Metro Plaza. So let me first show you what all accessories, what all earrings and jewelry I got. First are these earrings, these pom-pom tassel combination earrings. I really like the color combination. It can go on with so many different outfits, and I wanted to show it to you. How does it look on me? So let me know, how does it look on me? Next up are these earrings, these bar earrings. I really like how classy and chic these look, and I am so going to wear it to work, to parties, because it's very versatile. Next up are these cube and circle earrings, which are doing its round since many years now. I really like this turquoise blue color, so I picked this one. And it really looks cool. You can wear it this side or you can wear it that side. Next up are these wool earrings. These are really nice and different pieces. I really love the look of this. This is really classy. And this is also a nice eye turner, a nice conversation starter. What do you think? Next up are these lotus earrings. These are so pretty. This pink and blue in combination. These look so good with Indian and Western both, specifically with Indian wear, I think. Next up, I'm going to show you two different eyeglasses which I got from there. Normally, we buy a lot of shades for the sun, but for the nightlife, for the parties, so I picked up an evening glass. This one. This one is blue in color. It looks very clear. The shape of this suits my face, I think. And I really like this. This was also available in yellow color, but I picked up the blue one because it will match a lot of outfits. And this looks really nice because of its unique shape. It's not exactly a round but a little chiseled, and this gives it more unique shape, and I like it. What do you think about these glasses on me? Let me know in the comment section below. Next up is a nerdy reading glass, which I really like. So I'm going to add my power to these, and I'm going to wear it to work or for editing or wherever. These look so cool. And these are also from Metro Plaza. I have got quite a few number of shoes from Metro Plaza in the past and also in the present that day I have shopped. But I have wore one or two from there. So I have just one left to show it to you. Rest I'm going to show you on the try on. Super duper pretty for your boho look, for your Indo-Western look, for your Indian look. The colors are pink, orange, yellow, red, golden. So this is all the earthy view. All the earthy colors, and this looks super duper pretty when you style it with your any color outfit. Basically all the tones of red, gold, cream, yellow, maroon goes with this one, and I totally love it. These shoes are generally available on a fixed price, that is 200, 250, 300, but if you are a little good at bargaining, I think you can do the trick like I did. He asked for 250 for this, but I paid him just 220. So I'm not much into big bags these days or big jholas these days, so I tend to buy more of sling bags. So I got one for myself from Metro Plaza. This one is super duper cute. It is a very unique color which you'll not really find anywhere. Orange is a very light orange color bag, and these are some sequined buttons over here. This looks like this from inside. It has a zipper over here and over here, so all your things go in here. And this has a chain so that you can hang it, or you can also wrap around the chain inside the bag, and you can use it as a clutch bag. Talking about a clutch bag, I also got a clutch bag. Ta-da! This one is dual sided. You can carry it like this or you can carry it like this. This has a zipper and it opens up like this, and it has many compartments inside it. You can either use it just as a wallet. You can put your slim phone inside this. You can put your lipstick, your money, and your cards. So it's quite spacious, I would say, for a clutch bag. It's quite big and it's very statement. Flower patterns going on. So this is also available on the second floor of Metro Plaza. Next up is clothing section. Most of you girls liked the kurti tops which I had shown you from the shop called Bagicha. That was a random visit. I do not shop from there very often, but I saw the 250 rupee hangings over there and thus I entered that shop and I picked up this one. So this one is a black vertical striped kurti dress or a top, and it looks so pretty because it is off shoulders. You can also wear it like this, you can also wear it like this. So it's very versatile. You can wear it to work, you can wear it for your parties teamed up with some nice bottoms. So it's really versatile, and for 250 it's a steal. So I just picked this one up. Then in the 500 rupee section there were a few tops which I had picked up. One of this is a very favorite top of mine which I have also wore in my giveaway video, the green top. I'm going to show you how does it look on me. The other one is a very pretty neon light on your face kind of a top. This one is white and orange in color and it looks so fresh and so eye-catching. I really love bright colors, so this one is for the ones who love bright colors. This is definitely not for the faint-hearted. This one I got it from a sale for 250 rupees, again from a random shop. It was hanging there for 250. There is no fixed time when Metro Plaza will have sale. One shop or 10 shops might have sale at any given point of time. So it's upon your luck. It's upon the shopkeeper's choice when or how they want to do the sale. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then don't forget to hit the like button. It won't cost you anything. And please subscribe if you haven't already. And share this video with your friends because sharing is caring. And I will see you next time in a new video. Till then, don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And don't forget to follow me on all my social media links mentioned down below. Till then, watch my other videos. Bye.